Thank you for inviting me to talk a little bit briefly about my motivation for supporting Crouse Hospital. As Sue mentioned, for the past 3 years, I've been privileged to be the board chair of the Crouse Health Foundation. And some people join boards for various reasons. Mine happened to be a very personal one. And why Crouse? Because I am a witness. Well, my family has experienced Crouse through sickness, stitches, and sadness and joy. However, the main reason I have a passion for Crouse can be found outside the elevators at the ICU. It's a bench for weary legs to rest. It's a bench in memory of my late wife, Susan, with a simple inscription, Susan Atseff, a profound lesson for the living. One of those lessons was that you never want to have remarkable scribbled on your chart. Crouse was there when Susan was stricken with a mysterious condition affecting her autoimmune system. During that time, I witnessed not only the medical skill and the use of technology, but the power of will, compassion, caring of doctors, nurses, aides, transport personnel, and even the janitorial service. It is that mystical medicine that supersedes skill and drugs. The human factor of love, touch, and caring carries its own healing power. Unfortunately, sometimes even medicine and technology and willpower is not enough. However, I can attest to the compassion and the humanity exhibited during that period, and it made a difference for the living. That period in my life gave me an intimate perspective and an appreciation of the Crouse backstory. 24/7 for all those days gave me a glimpse of how a hospital works. The profound experience over the was over 10 years ago. Since then, Crouse has grown and flourished under Dr. Paul Cronenberg and his team's leadership, that be you, to become the preeminent medical center in the city. Be proud as you continue to exceed expectations. And for the Crouse Health Foundation, it exists solely to raise philanthropic dollars to provide support to the hospital to help create the margins of excellence that Dr. Cronenberg continues to talk about. Yes, in Central New York, more and more people are in medical need or crisis and saying, take me to Crouse. Every day they find the best in medical care, compassion, and passion. You are simply the best. That is why I serve Crouse. I'd like to thank you on behalf of the Foundation Board for all you do. Have a great afternoon. And if you aren't a member of the Crouse Health Society, see Carrie after this meeting. Okay, thank you.